Hi everyone, my name is Hannah and I'm the Assistive Technology Technician at NCAD. This is just a little tutorial to show you how to add and use Open Dyslexia font for Chrome. So Open Dyslexia is an open source font created to increase readability for readers with dyslexia. This extension overrides all fonts on web pages with the Open Dyslexia font and formats pages to be more easily readable. So essentially, you go onto your Google Chrome, you go to the Google Chrome Web Store, you search for the Open Dyslexia font extension, you add it, and then it's easy as clicking it on and off to enable Open Dyslexia to then any text on the web page to be formatted to Open Dyslexia font. Now, some people find this makes reading online so much easier and they really, really like it. And then other people actually hate it. So it's kind of a Marmite situation. But it's so easy to add this extension and it's so easy to take it off if you don't like it. So if you do have dyslexia and you do find reading online can be challenging, I would definitely give it a go, try it out and see how you find it. So we'll get started by just clicking into your Google Chrome. Then we're going to say Google Chrome Web Store. We're going to search that. That's the first one there. We're going to click on that. And now here in the little search bar in the Chrome Web Store, we're going to look for Open Dyslexia font. Now we're just going to scroll down here. And the second one, Open Dyslexia font for Chrome, is what we want. So we're going to simply just say Add to Chrome. And then we're going to confirm yes, add extension. And then it's now saying Open Dyslexia font for Chrome has been added to Chrome. And this is the little icon for Open Dyslexia font. So that's perfect. So I'm just going to X out of that. And I might do is I might look up an art magazine. So Aesthetica magazine, perfect. So you could be on your NCAD library, you could be looking at journals online, whatever it is that you're reading online, it might be large volumes, this could make it easier for you. So we can just see the font here is just, it hasn't got our Open Dyslexia, we haven't enabled it yet, so that's what it looks like. So now I'm going to go up to my Open Dyslexia, I'm going to click on it, and I'm going to say Enable Open Dyslexia, and it's going to be saved then. So now straight away you can see it has now been changed to Open Dyslexia font. So that means even for all, it'll format all web pages here for you. So whatever you go on and search, it will change to the Open Dyslexia font. See how you get on with that. Leave it on your computer for a period of time and enable it and see if it does have any beneficial effects for you. And then if you really don't like it and it's not for you, that's completely okay. And you can just go up to your Open Dyslexia font and you can just say, click, write on it, and we can just say remove from Chrome, and we'll confirm remove from Chrome, and that's it. That's our Open Dyslexia font extension. So I hope that was helpful.